The Atomic Energy Commission now receives the requisite authority to go ahead.